So now I've written my stub. I'm going to modify days and month to be correct for all months except for February in leap years. So to do that, we got to know how many days there are in a month. And I need Wikipedia for this. You may already know. Here we go. Here's the number of days in months. We have 31 days in January, March, May, July, August, October, and December. So let's write our code. And I'm writing this using only things we've seen through Unit 2. If I was writing this for real, I would do something a little bit easier to type. And those are the 31-day months. An easier way to write this would be to just list them all like this. That would mean the same thing, but using a tuple. But we'll keep things only using things we've seen through Unit 2. So if the month is one of those, we return 31. If the month is February, we're going to return 28. And this is the case we're going to have to do something more complicated if it's a leap year. And otherwise, we're going to return 30. So at this point, we should be able to add some tests that should be correct now. If we are not in a leap year, the day after February 28 is going to be March 1st. And a month that has 30 days, let's pick one, is September, will be October 1st. I think that's enough. The other test case I think it would be good to add at this point is something that looks at a whole year. If it's a non-leap year, we should correctly have 365 days. Okay, so now I've got some more test cases, and they should be correct even for months that don't have 30 days. So let's try, see if I made any mistakes. And all the tests finished, so it sounds like they're correct.